I think Occam raised that question. He knows what it is to sin, because sinning is to be separate from God. But he cannot perform a sin. That's what Occam would answer to that question, because God cannot separate himself from God. That would be impossible. In any possible world, this wouldn't be a state of affairs that occurs.